The following segment is sponsored by Dr. Kells Weight Loss.
The journey to a healthier you is a marathon, not a sprint. And joining me now to help you along that journey is Dr. Kristen Kells from Dr. Kells Weight Loss. Thank you so much for being here.
It's
I love
awesome.
This woman so much. Life changer. And we're going to see some of that magic coming up in just a little bit. You brought someone with you. Why don't you introduce Nick?
This is Nick. He is awesome. And he's going to shout from the rooftop his story. I'm really proud of him.
Why don't you start? Let's start with that. Tell us a little bit about your journey.
I saw Dr. Kells' commercial, my wife did, and she says, hey, why don't we try Dr. Kells? Because I was thinking about going to a doctor and getting weight loss pills, and she said, no dice. So I weighed myself. I weighed 241 pounds. I couldn't wear anything but sweatpants and bib overalls. My grandchildren kind of made fun of me, saying, hey, Grandpa's going to have a baby. So I started Dr. Kells, and went to her office and was immediately welcomed by her staff. And they got me on the program, and I started losing weight the same week. And I've been losing every week a great amount. And I got 5 pounds to go, and I reached my goal.
Okay, so how long ago did you start?
Yes.
I started at 241.
How many weeks ago?
How many weeks? How many days?
80 days. 80 days.
80 days ago, and how much have you lost since then?
50 pounds. 50 big pounds.
Do a dance. I feel like we can all do a dance.
I tell you.
I love it.
It's great when you can run up and down stairs and run with your grandkids and you don't lose your breath. It's so amazing. It really is, because I didn't think I'd ever lose that much weight. I threw my overalls away. I threw my sweatpants away. I'm in 38s. I'll get to 36 and I'll be happy again.
Congratulations.
Thank you. That is so exciting.
Dr. Kells, okay, so obviously people are seeing huge results on your program.
Yep.
What is your mission behind this? Why do we need to get to this healthier life?
You know, it's not just about weight or body. It's about health overall. So we look at the whole person, correct the underlying issues, really work with the chemistry. But I think we were all born and designed for a purpose. And if your purpose is being hindered or affected by your weight, the way you feel, your energy, your confidence, your self-esteem, then that's really what drives me. It's not anything other than that. Like, this guy's got his whole life back, you know, and his wife and his grandkids and his kids. And that's what matters, is not just getting skinny, getting healthy.
Absolutely. You mentioned a little bit about the underlying biochemical issues that so many people have, whether that's hormones, adrenals. How do we start to tackle those things in addition to weight loss?
I love that you know all these. We could talk about it all day. Well, we have specific supplements, pharmaceutical grade. They're natural and they help balance those things. And they're used to speed up your metabolism and basically reboot it and then teach you over time how to maintain that.
The other thing I love about you guys is that you stick with your clients all the way through the end, right, Nick? The support system is there, and it's not
going forever.
Anywhere.
I mean, this program is forever, and any time that I feel that I've gained weight, I can call and get back on track. And it's a life changer. It's like you've been given, like you're an infant again, and you've given your life. And that's exactly what this is. I was given my life back to live it in a better way.
Congratulations.
And it is so nice, because I was skeptical like everybody, but when I started losing weight.
And Dr. Kells, where can people go to get started on their journey?
There's a number on the screen. We hold 15 spots. My team is standing by. Call, just take a chance on yourself. That's what it's about, really. It's no obligation and it's free.
Perfect. Thank you guys for joining us, and congratulations, Nick.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Caitlin.